Commitment 2010 news now, and a new poll shows voters have plenty to say about big-name candidates and the biggest problems facing our state.
For example, a surprising 47% of Florida voters now support offshore drilling. That's up 12 points from May, when the Gulf oil spill disaster was in full fury. West 2 political reporter Greg Fox has the rest of the findings in this Mason-Dixon research poll.
This new voter poll from Mason-Dixon Research has some surprising information and virtually none of it good for existing politicians when it comes to their job performance. Living life as an independent may not be working out so well with Governor Charlie Crist in the eyes of voters, at least according to this poll. It shows that in May, right after he dumped the Republican Party to continue his Senate bid, 51% rated his job performance excellent or good, 48% graded him fair or poor. Today, he's down 6 points. 44% rate him excellent or good. 55%, a clear majority, grade him fair or poor.
What's your reaction to this? These numbers don't look good.
No, they're fine. They're fine. You know, numbers ebb and flow all the time. And what I think is important is to continue to work for the people, be a good public servant, and always fight for them.
Crist also weighed in on immigration. Regarding bringing a version of the Arizona law to Florida, 55% support it. 39% oppose it, and 6% are undecided in this voter survey.
I think we need to move away from the Arizona-type bill. I'm concerned about it because, you know, it gives law enforcement the opportunity to pull people over just because of what they look like, and I just don't think that's the right thing to do.
The poll also shows voters are split when it comes to immigration reform that would allow existing illegal aliens to stay. 46% support that, while 45% oppose it, and 9% are undecided. As for President Obama, he was rated excellent or good by 47% of Florida voters in May. Today, that number is down 6 points to just 41%. Greg Fox, West 2 News.